हाय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू जीएनजे मैथ्स हब। नेनु मी नानाजी गोन्ना बद्रा। टुडे मनं अप्लिकेशन आफ् डिफरेंशिएशन और रेट मेजर अने टापिक लोनी मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट शॉर्ट आंसर लोनी वन आफ् दि क्वेश्चन गुरिंची टुडे क्लास लो डिस्कस चेयबोतुन्नाम। ए पार्टिकल इज मूविंग ए स्ट्रेट लाइन सो दट आफ्टर टी सेकेंड्स ए डिस्टेंस इज एस इन सेंटीमीटर फॉर्म ए फिक्स्ड पॉइंट ऑन ए लाइन इज गिवन बाय S is equal to f of t is equal to 8t plus t cube. Find the velocity at a time t is equal to 2 seconds. The initial velocity, third one, acceleration at t is equal to 2 seconds. So, time ki displacement ki unde 20 relation ichadu manaki S is equal to f of t is equal to 8t plus t cube. Aithe manam velocity find out cheyali. Velocity mean the rate of change of displacement is called velocity. So manu displacement lo vachinatvanti changing edaithe undo danni velocity ani consider chestam. The acceleration means the rate of change of velocity is called acceleration ga consider chestam. Velocity lo vachinatvanti changing edaithe undo danni acceleration ani, displacement lo vachinatvanti changing ni वेलासिटी गाने मन कंसीडर चेस्ता। ओके ना, प्रॉब्लम लोकि वेल्लिपोदाम। गिवेन एस इज ईक्वल टू एफ ऑफ टी इज ईक्वल टू 8 टी प्लस टी क्यूब। सो फर्स्ट मनम डीएस बाय डीटी the rate of change of displacement is called velocity, that means v is equal to with respect to t kabatti 8 into t ki differentiation 1 plus t cube ki 3t square, that means 8 plus 3t square, 8 plus 3t square. Next again differentiation cheyali, that means d square s by dt square or let dinne manam dv by dt. The rate of change of velocity is called acceleration, that means a is equal to, so velocity value ante manaki 8 plus 3t square, din differentiation chesinatlayite 0 plus t square ki enta avutundi manaki 3 into 2t, that means 6t. So manaki velocity value 8 plus 3t square, acceleration value 6t. So two values find out chesin. First enti manaki first one em cheyali, the velocity time t is equal to ante v of t degra manam velocity find out cheyali. V of t is equal to 8 plus 3 into 2 square is equal to 8 plus 2 square is 4, 4 3 is 12 is equal to 20 centimeter per second. Second one and value find out chamanad manaki initial velocity, that means v of initial ante manaki unta time lone 0 is equal to 8 plus 3 into 0 whole square is equal to 8 plus 0 is equal to 8 centimeter per second. Third one aim find out chair manam acceleration find out chair in t is equal to 2 and degree 10 2 seconds degree manam find out chairli acceleration. So of 6 into t square, t means 60, t means 2, 6 2 is 12, 6 2 is 12, ఇదేంటి మనకి యాక్సిలరేషన్. సో 12 సెంటీమీటర్ ఫర్ సీకెండ్ స్క్వేర్. సో ప్రాబ్లం మాత్రమే మనకి లెందీగా ఉన్నది. ఆన్సర్ అనేది చాలా ఈజీగా చేయొచ్చు. 4 మార్క్స్ అనేవి మనం ప్రతి ఒక్కరు కూడా ఈజీగా గెయిన్ చేసుకోవచ్చు. ఓకే, థ్యాంక్ యూ.